You can now support my channel by using star code Kristen when purchasing Robux or Premium. Make sure to subscribe and of course ring that bell, turn those notifications on so you don't miss my next video. Hey crew, it's Kristen and welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are having an awesome day. So for today's video, yes you guys, we are back and we are going to be a little bit, you know, playing detective here for Adopt Me because we are going to be exposing more of the Adopt Me scammers and hackers that kind of take advantage of players just really wanting to get fun, nice things here in game. So just want to put out, you guys, always make sure to only accept and trade items that are in game, and any game that is outside Adopt Me that claim, you know, if you buy their game pass that you will receive the item once you log on to Adopt Me, or like when they say within 24 hours, it is completely a scam and completely fake. So unfortunately, they are kind of taking advantage to a lot of us players that really just want to get really fun things here in Adopt Me, maybe like our friends have, or just have a nice inventory. But you guys, if there is anything that you are wanting for Adopt Me, make sure to only purchase those or trade for them in the actual legit Adopt Me game. But with all of that said, you guys, let's just go ahead and begin our detective work on finding more of these Adopt Me scams. All right, Critter Crew, so we have made our way over to the Roblox homepage, and if you type in Adopt Me under the game category, we have a ton of Adopt Me, like, spin-off games that we see. Now, keep in mind, you guys, the only legit Adopt Me game is always this one here at the very beginning. And you can see it has, like, over 540,000 players. So definitely make sure to be very cautious about accidentally maybe, like, going into one of these other games. I do have a couple of them actually bookmarked up top here. And surprisingly, a lot of you guys have been messaging me about like situations where maybe you have purchased some of these and accidentally been scammed. So first one we are going to be checking out is the sale Adopt Me. So you guys can see this one right here has a picture of a dog, says there is a sale and is Adopt Me by Rare Pets. Now the only thing is that makes it super unfortunate is there's a ton of players that are actually on here, and it surprisingly has a lot of good ratings. I have no idea how, if they've like botted those. And it says, welcome to Adopt Me Pets. Buy the pets in the game pass or in the game. Once you have bought the pets, you will get them in Adopt Me. This works 100% of the time. Other games are fake. Please remember that we have a lot of buyers. Pets will come soon. A lot of people are currently buying, so it will take some time. We have given away over 1,000 pets. So, yeah, right. Yeah, right. So it says they have the candy cannon for 300 Robux and Neon Frost Dragon. You can even buy a unicorn for 400 rare pets pack. Fly Ride. Yeah, we need to check some of these out. There's even a panda. Wow. Wow. Okay, let's go in and actually check out what does this game look like once we have made our way in. Okay, so it says press any pet on the board to buy it and you will get it within 24 hours. You can get a diamond penguin, which you guys, Adopt Me themselves actually can see their players and who has like the biggest login. Nobody even has the diamond pets at all in Adopt Me. So we have, you can buy the diamond penguin, the golden penguin, buy all rare pets, buy $1 billion. Okay, let's just say for a minute, you guys, if it looks too good to be true, generally the rule of thumb is it is too good to be true, especially $1 billion, you guys. $1 billion. Okay, so turtle, let's get rid of this. So turtle, you can buy the queen bee. Those ones kind of seem legit if you were to see them, but you guys, $1 billion, a diamond griffin. And how much is the diamond penguin? 500. I'm going to pass on that because, wait, what if I want to buy, wow, you guys, I can get 1 billion Adopt Me dollars for 33 3,000 Robux. Wow. This is so bad. And yeah, you can even press to invite friends. Definitely do not invite your friends to these scammer games. And yeah, there's like, wow. This is so bad. Honestly, I do laugh at it just because I am in here feeling like a fool. But this makes me so sad to see people that are actually in here, maybe even like purchasing some of these game pads, because this is a really bad situation. And a lot of the time, even these games are featured on like Roblox website where they kind of like push the ads as well. And yeah, this like dog here, that is actually like the shoulder pet that you can get from a toy. Oh my gosh. This is horrible, even though like it's really cute how they have it like all set up. All right, you guys, so we're gonna head on over to our next huge Adopt Me scam. Okay, so the next one here is for free Adopt Me pet rewards, limited time. So this one says, play the game, like, favorite, and follow, complete the games to get pets, log in and verify yourself again. This is definitely one thing that I really, really kind of want to make you guys super duper aware about, because I have been seeing on like a lot of my mentions that this is a really big one. Like certain games getting you to log in and verify yourself. And it says so that we know you are not a bot. Processing, then receive your rewards within 1 hour. You guys, this terrifies me for you guys that actually don't realize this is one of the biggest scams to not only like get your Robux, they are trying to get your whole entire Roblox account. So with all of that said, you guys, let's go ahead and jump on into it. Oh my gosh. Okay. This is probably one of the biggest terrifying games that I did really want to get on here and point out for you guys. Number one, this actually looks legit like Adopt Me. And I wonder if we go over to the settings and turn the volume up. It even has the game sound. Oh my gosh, let me turn the volume on in game here. Guys, this one we are going to resume. Let's reset our character. Wow, okay, this honestly is so alarming. So this is 100% a scam game. I have no freaking idea how they have been able to do this. And this is probably one of the most terrifying games because I feel like this is like the scam of all scams. Okay, so not only do we have the whole entire functioning menu over here that looks like Adopt Me, we start with $1 million. Then we have new Fizzy Adopt Me. Dear players, after you have claimed the reward, you need to verify and complete all of the steps. You will receive a Shadow Dragon pet after 24 hours. Do you agree? Don't trade the pet outside the trading menu or you may get scammed. And we can't protect you if something happens. Oh my gosh. If we continue, even has the sound effects. So it says we can choose one of these free pets, you guys. Even though you are probably watching this getting excited, this is a scam, you guys. And I'm gonna show you why you want to stay far away from these type of games. So it says claim your reward, a golden dragon, mega neon fly rideable, mega shadow flyable rideable, and also the mega neon unicorn. Oh my gosh. Well, of course I would probably go for a mega neon fly ride. Yes. So it says you can claim. Okay, this is where you want to stop. I'm taking a screenshot because you guys, do not do this. Oh my gosh. I'm like terrified even talking about this. So what these type of games actually do is makes you go in, claim all of this stuff. You get super excited because not only does the game actually look like Adopt Me, it has the sound, all of that stuff, you guys. When you come in here and you log in, you put in your Roblox password and it says just to verify if you are not a robot. It actually takes your Roblox account. It gets all of your login information. And not only does this take your stuff from Adopt Me, you guys, your whole entire Roblox account basically just gets handed over to somebody else. Then they'll like go in, change the password, and your Roblox account will never to be seen again. So as you guys can see, it is super alarming for all of these scams, and especially the last one that we've seen. That one was so legit looking that I completely see why so many of you guys are having your like whole entire Roblox account stolen from you. So definitely if you guys learn anything from today's video, make sure to only play the Adopt Me game if that is what you are looking to play. And do not ever put your login information on any of these other games. This is not only for Adopt Me, you guys. This actually is a very big problem for just like Roblox in general. You never actually need to like verify yourself going into a Roblox game. So definitely make sure if there are any pets or game passes in Adopt Me that you guys are looking to get, make sure to only purchase them here in game. Of course, make sure to give today's video a very big thumbs up. Make sure to share today's video with your friends to make sure they do not get scammed or hacked here on Roblox and Adopt Me. Thank you guys so much for watching, and hopefully I'm gonna see you all next time. Bye guys.